A 230 by 115 volt single phase 50 hertz transformer, primary current is 10 ampere. What is the secondary current? We know that the turns ratio, that is N1 by N2 is equal to E1 by E2 is equal to I2 by I1. See that this is the opposite of voltages. So in our question he has mentioned 230 by 115, that is E1 by E2 he has mentioned, that is 230 by 115, which will be 2. So the turns ratio is 2. Okay. Now we know that E1 by E2 is equal to I1 by I2. So E1 by E2 has came out to be 2. So 2 is equal to I2 by I1. Now he is also telling that the primary current is 10 amperes. So I1 is 10 amperes. So 2 is equal to I2 by 10. So the secondary current, that is I2, will be 2 into 10. That is 20 amperes. Okay. You can also verify it by that you know that the transformer rating, that is 230 by 115 volts. This is the high voltage side and this is the low voltage side. In high voltage side, the voltages will be high, the current will be low. And in low voltage side, the voltages will be low, but the current will be high this side. That is the primary current, we have 10 amperes. And the secondary current, we have got 20 amperes. So, we can also verify by this also. Means logically, we can verify this. Not by solving, I am telling. Logically, we can verify it. Okay, so the current, secondary current is 20 amperes. Okay, thank you.